It's a small win, to be honest, you know.
They go with that big shit.
Say hello.
Hello. Yeah, what's up, man? How are you? I'm excellent. I'm right now. I am touching my shaft. What are you doing?
I'm touching my asshole.
Oh, I like that. How big is it?
My asshole.
Yeah.
You are matched. Say hello.
I'm about hello? Having that shit.
Hey.
Hands up.
Nothing. Are you on your computer right now?
Yeah.
I can hear the echo, bro.
All that.
It's all good. Are you like, like being ninja mode gay?
What does that mean?
Means like, you know, like you're with somebody who like doesn't want you, you don't want them to know that you like, you know, like getting it in the back.
I mean, I have roommates, they don't really know.
Nice. Oh, okay. Well, how big is your dog?
7.5.
Oh, damn. That's a big one. And like,
okay.
What do you mean? I'm not done yet, bro. Hold on. Do you ever sleep in?
You are back.
Hello, you little bitch at your service.
You are matched. Say hello.
Do you have a scam?
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good. Oh my god. What are you up to?
Oh, I'm just in my house right now.
Oh.
Laying down.
Oh, right.
Where are you from?
I am from Bangalore, India.
Are you in India now?
Yeah, right now I'm actually in my call center. I'm in my cubicle right now, but kind of under the desk.
Oh, I'm actually looking to find someone to have a relationship with.
Oh, you know, right.
I like Indian people very much.
Oh my God.
I really like to hear that, you know. I talk to a lot of people on here who just do skippity, right? They don't give me a chance.
I'm a nice guy. I'm Italian and Spanish.
You sound like very much sweetheart, you know, right?
I am very nice.
Right. What do you do for a job?
I'm a professional chef.
Oh, right.
Bang.
So we don't have to go to a restaurant.